Can you touch the bottom with your hands? No. Try it.
No.
I bet you can.
No, I don't want
just go.
To.
You sit down.
Touch the bottom.
Just like you would if you were standing up on the floor at home. Take a deep breath. Okay, you might have to practice a little bit. Part of the thing is a deep breath makes it harder to go down because the air in your lungs makes you float.